I started training with my dad and my older sister when I was 3. From there, I was on my path. A path far beyond ordinary. There were highs.
Osaka wins the Australian Open.
And lows.
You have to feel for Osaka.
But more highs. And I'm still on my path. Introducing my new racket.